Hey guys, it's Phantom and today. Sorry. Hey guys, it's Phantom and today I'm back with another episode of The Sims 3 Pets. I know it's been a long time since I filmed this, but I've been busy with other Let's Plays. Oh, and also, if you guys didn't know, YouTube changed its policy. So for like smaller channels, it's harder to get, more subs. It's harder to get more people to come to the channel. So, you guys, if any of you guys are like new to the channel, please hit that subscribe button and please watch a lot of my old videos, like a lot of my old Let's Plays, as much as you can. That would be a big help. So, usually I don't film on Thursday nights, but tonight is an exception because tomorrow I don't have school because of like in service or whatever. So like students get so like we get a day off from school, so that's nice. And I could like focus on filming videos for you guys. And I'm probably gonna spam you guys with a lot of Let's Play episodes tomorrow or whatever. But yeah, this hasn't been filmed in a hot minute. And also, I had to take out a lot of my CC from Sims 4 today because like my game wasn't opening all the way, so I had to take out a lot of my custom content. I'll get more, but I'll like the thing is I always go overboard when I CC shop. It's so weird. I mean, how was your guys' day? Because my day was pretty crazy. My dad texted me early this morning and he said, YouTube changed its policy. And I'm like, oh my goodness. Like, how's this gonna affect me? So, like, he called me later. He called me, like, later on in the day and we talked. And I said, why not like help like through social media to help with to help get people more involved with the channel. So like I encourage you guys to like spread the word about my YouTube channel. If you could, that would help. I also might do a live stream tomorrow. So, get ready for that. So we are back. Oh my goodness. Okay. She doesn't look very happy. She does not look very happy whatsoever. Like, look at her. She is tired. He has to use the restroom. Hopefully this isn't too laggy. But I'm going to have them, or I'm gonna have him, like, go upstairs, use the restroom, take care of the dogs. Oh, the horse needs attention. Oh, yeah, so Penny is pregnant currently. So, like, I don't know when Penny will give birth. And Inley is hungry, so I'm gonna give Inley some food real fast. You know what? Let's have him do it. Then you can go to sleep. I don't want Inley getting taken away from us. Like, Inley, hurry. Go, Inley, what are you doing? She's just like sitting there. Inley, I don't want you getting taken. Come on. Inley. Oh my gosh. Kyle, could you hurry up and go to the bathroom, please? But I'm going to start my timer so that I don't film for a long time. I'm gonna film for like 20 minutes. No, like 18 minutes. Or 19, actually. But yeah, Kyle really needs to use the restroom. So yeah, go ahead and do that. Kyle, hurry! Feed your dog. Thank you, Inley. You can go and eat now. So yeah, she's going to the bathroom as well. And honestly, what? Hang on. Let me check to see what episode we are on real fast. I think we are on episode number. Oh no, my pad needs to be turned on. But I think we are on episode number. I don't know. Episode number 11? I really can't remember. It's been a while, but. I'll check real fast. Then obviously I need to like film Builds with Phantom because I haven't filmed that in a long time. Oh yeah, we're on episode 13. I said episode 11. I already filmed episode 11 like a long time ago. But yeah, we're on episode 13. I really don't know when Penny will give birth to her foal. Hopefully soon. I hope. But yeah, she's heading to the bathroom. Or she's sitting down now, and Kyle, you can go to bed now. You can go to bed now, Kyle. You're fine. So Kyle's getting his sleep, and then she's gonna go ahead and get some sleep as well. She's gonna go to sleep. Also, get her energy up a little bit more. Kyle's okay. I'm gonna like speed through this. So Majestic is over here napping. Penny is over here being pregnant. I really don't know when she's gonna give birth yet, though. Like it's crazy. Like I might have them have children here soon. I really don't know, but I want them to adopt. So, I'm possibly gonna get a. Oh, yeah, I already like made a room. Basically, like, this is a weird looking room right now. Because, I mean, it's empty. So, that's why it looks a little bit weird. But yeah, should they like adopt? I think that they would be good to adopt a child or a teen and like age it up into a teen. I don't know. But they need money, and Blair does not have a job yet. Blair is, I think Blair's unemployed actually. Yeah, Blair's unemployed and she needs a job. So I don't know what she's gonna do for a job yet, but we will find her a job. Oops, okay. But like we will find her a job. But her horse is okay. He has to. He actually. Oh no. You're very hungry? Oh no. Penny, wake up then. I need some hay. You have some hay over here. You can eat? Yeah. Penny. Go and eat. I have some hay over here for you so that you can eat some food. Then you have to go to the bathroom. Soon, so I'll have you do that once you wake up. You're hungry as well, Blair. So, I have Blair. Oh, jeez. Okay, you're going to the bathroom because you have to pee. Yeah. So, you're going to the bathroom. Are you going to go to the bathroom too? But I mean, like, Blair is feeling hungry. She has 443 days till aging up. Okay. So she's gonna make herself some food. She's gonna come down here. Or Kyle, you can get up now, Kyle. I think you're okay to get up. So you're gonna come down here. Sit here. You're gonna Is that spaghetti still good? I mean, she's hungry, so like she needs to eat something. Okay, like talk to her, like sit down, not you. Sit over here. Okay, you have to go to the bathroom again. Like, I really don't know. Oh, they're married. Oh, that's cute. But, like, you need to. Come on, will you sit down with her and speak to her, please? Like, I just want you guys to talk. Like, ask if he slept well. Tell him a joke. Brighten his day. So, like, I'm not gonna rush anything with them yet. But, like, brighten his day. Friendly with him. Chat with him. Oh my goodness. Aw, she's not giving birth yet. Okay. So like they're getting to know each other better. When will she give birth? Like, I don't know when she'll give birth yet, but should we like give them some attention? I think we should. But, like, they should do something together. Wait, can you ride a pre can your sim ride a pregnant horse? I wonder that for some reason. Be barked at, why? Okay. So let's have them talk some more. Yeah, be romantic with her. I don't know, compliment her appearance. Aww. What's wrong? Okay. Kyle, you need to eat some food. So, yeah, I'll have you. So, like, once you're done talking to her and complimenting her, whatever. When can she give birth? Yeah, he's gonna get some food now. He's gonna eat some leftover spaghetti that they made the other day. I'm gonna care for him or brush him. Yeah, you can brush him. He needs to be brushed. What is up with Majestic today? She's fine. So and Kyle are gonna continue talking to each other and just, I don't know, sit here. Majestic, what's wrong with you? Like, do you need to be played with? Or like Inly, yeah. Inly just wants some attention. Inly is actually the only dog that they have. Someone needs to clean that up. Can you do that as well? Because she peed and you should clean that up. You okay? So yeah, she took care of herself. How long before Penny gives birth? Like, wow, that was a huge puddle. Maybe her water's breaking. No, she just had to go to the bathroom. Okay, so her water is not breaking yet. Gonna continue flirting, being friendly. She's gonna clean up. Who are you fault? What are you doing? You're gonna chase him. That's sweet. Okay, so that is the end of this episode. As I said, Penny is still pregnant and waiting to give birth. And, you know, we've kind of upped the relationship. They're not officially in a relationship yet. But like, you need to break up with him. Actually, I don't know how I'm gonna do that, but we'll do that. So, I'm going to end this episode here. Hope you guys enjoyed. Be sure to leave a like, comment, and please subscribe to my channel for more videos. I'll see you all in the next episode. Bye, guys!